Months in the making, MOSI has completed its makeover, and they want to celebrate with you. Rob Lamke joins me now with details on their special reopening. Fun times indeed. Rob, how are you?
I'm doing really well. I always love being here.
Well, we appreciate that you are here today because this is something that we've been hearing a lot about. Maybe you've read about it in the news or heard about it on the news, but we want to get the scoop. What can we expect at this reopening of MOSI?
You know, I think it's safe to say that people are going to be pleasantly surprised. We have done what I think is an amazing job in keeping some of the exhibits people are used to from what was in the old building and added a new element of a lot of new exhibits. So they're going to come in and they're going to see some old favorites, and then they're going to be pleasantly surprised when they see something that they've never seen before. And what we've really focused on is the guest experience. We want the guest to be engaged. So everything that's in the new MOSI has some element that guests can participate in. We thought that was going to be very, very important. And the other thing that we really wanted to make happen was we wanted to focus on STEAM activities, and that's the biggest buzzword in education. But it's not only a buzzword, it adds a great variety to what the content is that we have in the aquarium or in the museum. So we even have an art display that goes on within the museum. So there's a lot of surprises around every corner.
Okay, well, you know, I've got to ask you a little bit more. The whole STEM thing, set that up and how you can really engage so that, you know, parents, if you've taken your children or teachers, taking their students, that they really can benefit for some of these exhibits.
Yeah, you know, that's a great question. STEAM activities are what focus on the science, the technology, art, math, engineering.
See, I said STEM, so I left that out. So I apologize. I can't forget the arts there and that STEAM.
You can't forget the art. And, you know, that was, and what you just did is very, very common. And it's one of the things that when we were planning out the new exhibit path at MOSI, we said STEAM, art. These are things that I know I personally loved when I was a kid. And I know as a parent that I love when my kids are more involved in all of those normal kind of mainstream activities, but art seems to be kind of pushed to the side, or it's not at the forefront like it used to be. I mean, when I was a kid, man, I knew what my art classes were.
Yes.
We had such a great time with it.
Me too.
And you know, some of the activities just happen inherently because we are a science museum, but the art facet of it, it is really gonna be a unique experience with some progressions of art. We're showing some photographs. There are some oil paintings. There's some watercolors. A whole lot of variety, and we just want people to ask questions. We want them to go, I didn't expect that. And MOSI's whole, you know, hashtag in this world is keep discovering, and we wanted that to be very present on the exhibit floor, and we think it is with some of the STEAM activities that we have.
Well, since you brought up the hashtag, I'm also going to bring up a slogan that you guys are holding on to right now. Talking about the same address. What is it and why is it so important to get across?
You know, it is so important. And so one of the things we're using in some of our marketing campaigns right now is new MOSI, same address. You know, the one thing, just to back up a little bit, that I've been so impressed with at MOSI now for 90 days is the connection that the facility has with the community and how many people are just looking forward to MOSI being reopened and a place to go. And with that, there's obviously been, you know, talk out in the news and papers and just, you know, at the water cooler, if you will, that, you know, somehow MOSI's moving downtown and this is going to happen.
Right here, it's going to happen very soon, which is false.
You know,
we got to get that across.
Absolutely. I can tell you it's not happening in 90 days. But, you know, those are all really, really cool things to hear. And it makes us excited for something into the future that may include us in a downtown development. But the whole goal for the new MOSI right now is that we will be sustainable at our 4801 East Fowler Avenue address until something new happens. We're going to be there. It's the, you know, the new MOSI, but a same address. We're still on Fowler, right across from USF. And, you know, the only thing that's really changed is we've gone from the old massive, humongous building to what was the old Kids in Charge building. So it's just still right there. With some pleasant upgrades to it and some new exhibits. It's going to be a great place.
Oh, we're so excited to check it out. Again, MOSI's grand reopening is this week, so thank you. I can only imagine how busy you are, so thank you for coming in.
Absolutely,
It's going to be a good time. Well, there's the information on your screen. All new exhibits, go ahead and visit them at MOSI.org.